Kyle back to the speed shop, challenging for the number one spot in the weight class. This Kyle's got legs for days. 208.8. That is the second time he's beat him, and this time was by 3/1000. Now sitting atop the 51 to 61 weight class. Huffman just ran a 208.6 in his hot lap, facing the number two Solaire. 8.8 to a 9.1. Takes it. Can he take out Kyle? 8.6 to an 8.9. Kyle up by three. 8.9 to a 9.3. Kyle will keep it. All I'll say is keep reworking your cars.